Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. And this is one of the most spectacular new venues, certainly in terms of design. It is the Allianz Parquet. According to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's 4-3-3.
Well, one of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition, and we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it can just throw the opposition off kilter.
That gets things running. And here's the chance to counter. He spotted the run and played him through. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Tries to get it forward quickly. Gorgeous control there. Dinks one in. He's made sure that that won't get through. Ah, he's given it away. Could move up a gear here. Hoists it forward.
It can only get better, this. We haven't seen a shot yet, and I'm hoping that when we do, it'll spark a whole series of them, because it needs livening up.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Defenders on the back foot. Decent looking ball. Going for goal! They score! The breakthrough strike!
Yeah, the pass was bang on and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
So we have our breakthrough.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Out to the right.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Keeper sees it all the way. Now the counter. Just the through ball.
room for chance!
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, was there ever any doubt? It made it look like he's done it over and over and over again, and he has.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
So that's two now without reply.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Plays it out to the flank.
It's got through.
Gets away from his opponent. It's out for a goal kick. Tries to stroke it through. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. First 45 minutes are up. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Well, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the break may influence a change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time. And we're already back underway here. Looks to clip it forward. Oh, he'd have done well to reach that. Shot at goal! Well, that's where he wants it. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Plays it out to the wing. Ball's loose, who's getting there? He's in, surely!
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Forward it goes. He's left his man. Gets it back. Well, that's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Has he picked him out? Oh, shooting chance! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
very well to intervene. Tries to locate someone up front. The changes then in quick succession.
Well, the referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now.
Brought forward. What does he try from here? Gets wrestled off the ball.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Out of play for a goal kick. Well played, he saw that coming.
And it's played forward. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Decent looking ball. And they've been caught out here. And shoots! The referee's had a good look and given a corner. He's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Forward it goes. Brings it forward. He gets past his man. Real chance! And more, and more, and more! And the lead is extended still further. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible.
Tries to get it forward quickly. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Goes the whistle.
A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it.
Your reflections then, Jim?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eased the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient, and it's all paid off.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.